Everyone meet Gerald. Hey guys, Raymond here from Hagen Productions. Today, I'm going to be showing you this guy. He may look normal, but when I switch him on, his teeth chomp and his eyes pop out. Isn't that just great? So let's take a look inside of him. So guys, this is the inside of him. It was really hard to make this because I had to figure out how to fit this all in this tiny space. It may look really simple, but it's not because look, all the redstone's very compact. Oh my god. It's very compact because since there's this circuit here, I had to make it so that this went down and went into the block. So then this redstone would be powered, push the piston. And what's making it go back and forth is what's inside the hopper. There's a block, a random stackable block going back and forth, which is taking a comparator output, which is powering this block, which is powering the redstone, which is then this block is powering this redstone running into a repeater because this redstone's powering that block running into a repeater, powering redstone dust, which makes it more strong signal strength, and then going into that block, which is that redstone dust there that powers that piston. Then the rest of it goes into those two, and then this redstone repeater gets powered because this block right there is being powered, and then this block is completely useless, so I don't know why that's in there. Then the other way for the top jaw, because that one is just the bottom. And then same thing, the redstone is powering this block, which is powering the torch. It's powering this one to turn off. Then that one's powering that to turn on, and then that chomps down. It was a lot easier to make the top half. And then for the eyes popping out, this little circuit, same thing here. Take the torch tail, run it up. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's Gerald. So yeah, if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure to smack a like on this video and comment for what the next video should be. If you really have enjoyed, make sure to subscribe for content that comes out every week and sometimes a few extra videos in there. So yeah, hope you guys have had a good day today. Hagen Productions.